Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how you can change your Snapchat's username on your Android mobile phone. So the process is very simple, just follow my steps here. So for that, just go to your Snapchat application on your Android mobile phone. Just open your Snapchat application here. After that, you can see on the top of the left corner you can see your profile picture here. So just click on your profile picture. So here you can see this is my Snapchat profile here, and you can see my name is Nav Sandhu. And here you can see this is my username nav_s6003. So if I want to change my username from this to another one, how can I do that? So for that, you can see on the top of the right corner the setting option is there. So just click on the setting logo here. So here in setting section you can see my account details here. You can see the first one is my name and the second one is username. So just click on the second option, username, here. And here you can see this is how your friends find and add you on Snapchat. You can only change your username once a year. So this means if you change your username right now, you can't be able to change your username again. And if you want to change your username again, then you have to wait for 1 year here. So you can see the change username here. So just click on the change username option. And you can see again your username can only be changed once a year. So just click on continue option. So here you can see this is my username. So just click on your username here. And you can change your username whatever you want here. So after you set your new username, just click on next option. And here you can see enter your password here. To confirm your username change, please enter your account password below. So just click on password and just type your password here. After you type your password, just click on confirm option. And here you can see change username to nav.sandhu0550. So just click on continue option. And you can see how, yeah, this is my new username. Your username has been updated successfully. So just click on continue option. And here you can see in my account section, the first one is my name and you can see the username is changed right now. So just go back again. And here you can see on my profile, my username is nav.sandhu0550. You can see I just changed my username in my Android mobile phone. So this is how you can do it. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. Also, do check out these two useful videos. Also, if you want to grow your social media accounts growth, you can contact us on Instagram. The link is in description. So, see you again in next video.